COVID-19 restrictions at Life is Beautiful. The festival announced today that attendees must be fully vaccinated or provide proof of a negative COVID-19 test. According to the festival, the negative test will need to be obtained within the 72 hours prior to attending the festival. Unvaccinated guests must wear a mask the entire time at the festival. Vaccinated guests will have to wear them indoors. The three-day festival is happening downtown September 17th through the 19th.